captain's log. Stardate. Who cares? We just barely escaped Starfleet by hiding in the neutral zone. And we're not escaping anything else until we get our nacelles fixed. But at least we have O'Connor.
Why, thank you, kind stranger.
As Murph gets used to his new body, we're getting used to the new Murph.
Murph! Murph!
Please, Murph! Stop it now!
But at least we have O'Connor. You know, for someone who's been on our ship for such a short time, it stings that the crew's taken to him so quickly. But I get it. I mean, look at him. He knows who he is. And what am I? Just some handsome, lost kid with questions. But one day, I'll find out where I came from.
Dal!
And as for O'Connor, he'll be the one a million miles away.
Dal, did you find a starport?
Huh? Starport?
That blast from the Dauntless toasted our protodrive,